Ah, a sewer. How quaint.
Does anybody remember how to play?
I never read the manual.
You can't read.
Yes, I can.
I only play PC games.
Hey, there's some text. Player, read that shit. Do whatever High Moon says. Ah, sweet. Jump button. Light attacks, check. Heavy attacks, got it.
I command goons to spawn so we can test our match skills.
Hey, mix our light and heavy attacks together and see what happens.
Enemies can't hurt us while we are teleporting.
Can't hit what isn't there, baby. You know what's better than not getting hit? Hitting back. Okay, we get it. Buttons do stuff. Let's move on.
What did you have in mind?
Besides you two schmucks, one crate, please. Whew. Sometimes it's the setup work that'll get you all tuckered out. Bounce house. Check.
Boing!
Boing. Hey, we don't take fall damage, so go nuts.
Ooh, an unsuspecting bad guy. Let's stealth kill him.
In my game, you get points for killing baddies.
Yeah, and you spend those points to get cool upgrades to make us more badass.
That is impossible.
Yeah, but it's called progression in games. A must-have. Hey, player, open up the upgrade menu and see what we can buy. The more bad guys we kill, the more upgrades we can unlock and purchase with our points.
I like to spec my Deadpool for defense and healing.
Yeah, I like to spec my Deadpool for nougat and cream filling, but I don't think that's an option.
Okay, class. Tap jump while jumping towards a wall to perform a wall jump.
Ta-da!
If it were me, I'd chain wall jumps together to get it higher. Press the jump button in midair to do a double jump. It's awesome.
Laws of physics be damned.
jump while jumping towards a wall. Ta-da-da! If it were me, I'd chain wall jumps together to get higher. Press the jump button in midair to do a double jump. It's awesome.
Laws of physics be damned.
Press the jump button in midair to do a double jump. It's awesome.
Laws of physics be damned.
Press the jump button in midair to do a double jump. It's awesome.
Laws of physics be damned.
Oh, and hold the jump button to the mantle of legends.
I think I need to make an entrance. Time to go boom.
Phew! That's what happens when you mix C4 with a bean burrito.
Now be honest. I'm not the only one with a little bit of shit in their pants right now, am I?
Bigger battery for this thing. Hey man, it's me, Deadpool! Can I go to the high school with you?
What the hell is going on down there? Security! Get off your duff and respond. I'll be in my penthouse. Don't let that clown get in here.
Penthouse, huh? Time to hop the elevators. Where could they be?
Why are we here again?
Ah, we're getting paid off some billionaire douche nozzle.
That'd be media mogul Chance White. His ties to the mob, private army, babies cry. Your classic easy to hate villain.
What are we doing again?
Elevators. Are you even paying attention?
Of course I am.
Making sure you were.
Sorry, guns need bullets to work.
Alert! We are locking elevator access now! Troops should... Give me that! Listen, you little masked moron. Nobody comes into my house like this. I hope it was worth it.
The elevators are disabled.
Oh, I know. Let's just get some chimichangas and wait for him to come downstairs.
Or we could find a way to shut down power to the entire building. That would force a system reset, bringing power back to the elevator.
I like this guy. We should keep him around.
To maintenance! I can do that, because I'm what they call a baller.
Shooter! Shooter!
Calm down. Shoot the red box.
On the other side of the gate. Are you sure you're paying attention?
These should come in handy. Reach for the skies. Wow, you are one lucky guy, because that would have taken most people's head clean off. I'm sorry. I'm aiming for your crotch. Let me show you what I'm working with here. I need theme music. Yeah, something like that.
Step up! Step up!
My, what big generator you have.
It is that code.
Nah, innuendo. Innuendo, innuendo. Forget it.
Nope, wrong way.
Out of the van.
With that? This is what I think it is.
Jackpot!
Ooh, scary.
I'll bet that those elevators work again. I'm so smart.
Which one of you pinheads shut down the damn power? Get down there and fix it!
Let's try something a little fancier. The higher your combo, the faster you can earn momentum to do awesome moves like that. We can get more momentum moves by upgrading our weapons.
My combos mean more Deadpool points, which mean more awesome upgrades. Got it!
This would go a lot smoother if my reputation preceded me.
I think you need to leave survivors for that to happen.
Hey, now it's fighting time! Fighting time! Blood, blood, blood!
In a minute.